Thank you very much. A few months ago, this House endorsed a set of key measures to relaunch the single market, and I strongly believe that the ambitious goals we have set will be impossible to achieve without ensuring proper application of EU law. I would like to congratulate Mrs. Lichtenberger for the good work that she has done. The Internal Market Committee was happy to see that some progress has been made in some areas, such as late transposition of directives or the improvement in the functioning of Solvit. However, a lot more remains to be done to ensure that businesses and citizens fully benefit from the single market. Member States should incentivize the responsible government departments to ensure timely transposition. Correlation tables are another useful tool that would contribute to a better transposition process, and I really hope that Member States will show their commitment to proper implementation by accepting to draw such tables. Infringement procedures need to be shorter and more transparent so citizens remain fully informed about the follow-up to their requests, and we should continue to support and develop problem-solving tools like Solvit and EU Pilot. Thank you very much.